Okay, class, the purpose of today's field trip, which I'm conducting under protest, is to acquaint you with the potential careers in the U.S. Army, okay? Now, according to their well-orchestrated propaganda campaign, this is the place where you can be all that you can be.
Hey, aren't there, like, more people in this class?
Yeah, where's the rest of them? How come they didn't have to go?
Well, the evaluations made by the guidance counselor indicated that they would be better served by visiting Hewlett-Packard. Class, this is Second Lieutenant Decker, our guide today. Now, I know we all think of the Army as a killing machine, but unlike the marauding forces that perpetrated war crimes in Vietnam, today's Army focuses more on peacekeeping and winning hearts and minds, okay?
No, it's about killing the enemy. We actually focus on that quite a bit.
Right. Well, killing them with kindness.
Not so much, really. Mostly with weapons. Everything from bayonets to Stinger missiles.
Yes, which are fired only in self-defense.
Sometimes. Sometimes we just kill the bastards in their sleep. Gives us the element of surprise.
How about we take a look at the barracks?
He said bear racks.
The bear racks. Let's take a look at those. Where's the bathroom around here?
I don't know. I think they call it something else in the Army. Like the mess hall or something.
Really? It's disgusting.
I think he said the mess hall is that way.